I was just checking out the new Harry Potter videos on the tube when my dear chum Wilbur Goodman instant messaged me. He said he would come over to my house soon. I was delighted.
Knock, knock.
Patronum! Hi, Wilbur Goodman.
Well, you don't have to say my whole name. It's not like I need everyone remembering my last name. So, Hannah, what's up?
Oh, just the usual checking up updates on Harry Potter fan website.
Yeah, you do that a lot. I only do it like once a week, just to be safe.
I got a new email from Meager.
Wow, you email him a lot, though. But he never replies.
Yes, he does. He says there's a new Harry Potter Golden Edition out. And we gotta get it right now!
Why do we have to get it
We're
now?
Gonna be late!
Wait, no, I don't wanna go! No, no. Hannah, Demented, I don't need this book!
Hey, you said Demented. Like Dementor!
Oh my god, Hannah!
Wilbur sent me to a corner to think about my obsession over Harry Potter. But the way he yelled at me reminded me of a time when I first met him.
I'm so depressed!
Don't worry! Your magic godfather is here! Grant you one wish!
I wish for a new best friend.
Too bad, you don't get a best friend.
No, wait, that was Wilbur the fairy.
Wait, okay, now.
Oh, there we go.
Hey, dude, what's your issue? Why can't you pick up the banana?
Too fat and lazy to reach banana.
Here you go.
Thank you. Suddenly lose weight. Thank you. My name's William. William? Good day.
Hannah.
What's your last name?
Banana.
Hannah. Banana.
Banana. Hannah.
Let's go. Me and Wilbur, we did everything together from sipping corn soup to celebrating voodoo rituals.
Celebrating?
Shut up.
That was the meaning of Christmas.
Hey, wait, say that again. Wait. Go, okay?
And that was the meaning of Christmas.
Or is it?